What's up, guys? My name is Brent with two T's, and today I'm gonna be taking over Ian's pussy ass channel.
Last name ever, first name greatest. Like a sprained ankle, boy, ain't nothing to play with. Started off local, but thanks to all the haters, I know G4 pilots on a first name.
Today I know Ian is really into drawing and shit, but I think I'm gonna try to recreate this picture of this hot babe I found on Facebook that's all tatted up. She's pretty old. I think she might be from like the 80s or something. If she's still alive though, like, find her at, like, we might smash. I think I'm gonna try to find a different, like, celebrity from the 80s that I can tat up. I don't really know that many celebs from the 80s because I'm not fucking older and shit, but like, I know Shirley Temple is a name that I remember, so I think I'm gonna do that. What the fuck? Guys, minor setback, but I guess Shirley Temple's like a baby. I mean, it's chill. Kids can get tatted too, and I think she'd look pretty sick with a face tat. So right now I'm just getting like pics of these tattoos to Photoshop onto her face. Haha, yeah. Bug life. I know a lot about that. Huh. Hell yeah. MS-13? Those are my boys. Alcoholism is my favorite kind of addiction. Classic. Okay, now we're gonna start putting all these tats onto little Shirley Temple. I think it's gonna look pretty dope.
Last name greatest, first name ever. Like a sprained ankle, boy, ain't nothing to greatest. Started off ever, but thanks to all greatest. I know G4 pilots on a first name greatest. In your city, faded off the brown. Nino, she insists she got more class. We know, swimming in the money, come and find me. Nemo, if I was at the club, you know I balled. Chemo, dropped a mixtape, that shit sounded like an album. Who'd have thought a countrywide tour be the outcome? Labels want my name beside an X like Malcolm. Everybody got a deal, I did it without one. Yeah, nigga, I'm about my business. Killing all these rappers, you would swear I had a hit list. Everyone who doubted me is asking for forgiveness. If you ain't been a part of it, at least you got to witness.
That's the end of the video, guys. This piece of artwork came out really fucking dope. If you want to buy it, it's up on my website. Merch link in bio, guys. Let's try to get this video to 20k. Also, just at the end of the video, I'd just like to say, guys, stop telling Baron Trump that he has autism. He doesn't have autism. He's a fucking G. Guys, come on, okay? Bye.